Today we will be talking about four people who lived in Jamaica between 650 and 980.
You're probably wondering now, who were the first people to live in Jamaica? Well, they were the indigenous Taínos. The indigenous Taínos came from South America on canoes to Jamaica, but they named it Jamaica. And that means the land of wood and water, just like what Jamaica means this day. And then the Christopher Columbus came and they made Jamaica, Jamaica. And that's what we know, the land of wood and water is named today, Jamaica. And so later on, the Europeans came and brought diseases to the Taínos that they couldn't handle. So most of them died. And then the Europeans also turned most of the Taínos into slaves because they wanted to, and they also put them in really bad condition that made, unfortunately, more than die. So those are some interesting facts about Jamaica. Now let's bring the mic to Luca, and he'll be talking about the Taíno culture.
The Taíno culture is gentle, kind, and friendly, also very organized. They have a leader that is called the cacique in their Arawak language that is sadly and unfortunately extinct. The leader has about 30 wives, and unlike other men who have 2 to 3 wives. The leader also helps organize jobs for everyone. Now Isabella will be talking about their lifestyle.
Men wore loin clothes and women wore aprons of cotton or palm fibers. Only girls who are not married don't wear clothes. But men and women alike adored their bodies with paint, shells, and other decorations. The Taínos handmade many other things like pots, arrows, bows, spears, and they actually invented canoes that can hold up to 70 to 80 people per one canoe. So they used canoe to catch fish. They also, and also, by the way, they also made their own house out of earth-used materials, because I think they use everything. They make everything off earth-used material because they didn't have any machines like we do have nowadays. So there are two different types of house: the leader's house, basically the kakui house, and the normal house. The normal house is a house that has sticks to support it, and it uses the material that are used for it, basically, are mud, straw, and palm leaves. And by the way, now we'll be talking about the leader's house, basically the kakui house. The house is bigger and sometimes it has a porch, but uses the same material.
Yes, they do use the same materials, but anyway, how do you think they protect themselves? Well, they handmade their weapons just like Isabella said. They protect themselves from the cannibals in Jamaica and other tribes sometimes. They also do attack peaceful tribes. That's how they protect themselves.
Well, I guess there are some Taínos that aren't peaceful, I bet. But don't you wonder what food they ate after all the stuff we've been talking about Taínos? Well, they ate meat, fish, corn, squash, beans, peppers, potatoes, yams, peanuts, and tobacco. And there's also another crop called cassava. It's a root crop, but it has poisonous juice.
What the Taíno did for entertainment is a favorite form of recreation, which was a ball game played on regular courts.
We hope you learned something. Have a wonderful day.